Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to troubleshoot Windows update issues you're having on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing I'd recommend doing would just be to restart your computer. So restart your computer entirely, so shut it down and then start it back up, and then attempt to run the updates again. So that's the first thing I would check. Also, if you're having a problem with your internet connection, that's also something that I would take a look into first. Because if you don't have internet, you can't download Windows updates from the internet. So that makes sense to me. So hopefully that makes sense to you as well. And if you're still having a problem, we can go ahead and run the Windows Update Troubleshooting Utility, which is built into Windows. So that's definitely something that I would recommend taking a look at. And we're going to locate it by right-clicking on the Windows Start button. And we're going to select Settings. Select on the left side where it says System, and then on the right side you want to go down underneath where it says Troubleshooting. Go ahead and left click on that, and then select Other Troubleshooters on the right side. Select Windows Update, and then select the Run button. Okay, so once that's done, you should be able to just close out of here. Restart your computer and attempt to run updates again, and then hopefully that should have resolved the problem. If that's still not working, you can try opening up the magnify icon down in the taskbar, and you want to search for CMD. Best result should come back with command prompt. Go ahead and right click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, go ahead and select yes. And now you want to type in SFC. Space and then /scanl. Again, SFC, then you want to type in a space here, /scanl. Scanl should all be one word, attach that /, out front. And there are two N's in here, so scan and now, so scanl. Hit enter on your keyboard, should say beginning system scan. This process will take some time, so please be patient. Thank you. Okay, so when it's resource protection and not find any integrity violations, you can close out of here. We recommend restarting your computer, and hopefully that should be about it. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.